the guy that records with me will not be here today. I can't remember what he's doing. But he's not gonna be here. So you're stuck with me. What are we doing today? That's what we're doing today. Fuck. Just rocks. Okay, so you want to just go. Leave me alone. So do I not get my parents? Okay. Okay. Is this going to be 20 minutes of me trying to find my way through here? It better not be. Okay. Okay. I can do this. Okay. Okay! Great! I swear, I've never figured out how the levels work. No! Fuck. There it is.
Okay. Leave me alone. Does not look safe. Well, fun. Oh shit. Okay. I can handle this. I have faith in myself. I also hate these puzzles. But I know how to solve it. So, lump? That would be a bear. Moth out. Bear moth out.
Yeah. shoot, I'm out of magic. No, 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 no.
Leave me alone. Please. Leave me alone. I've done nothing to you. I hope you are happy. If you are not happy, if you do not show gratitude, I will rip your face apart. I died. I freaking died to bring you a freaking 25-pound rock. I am an apprentice, aren't I? I used to read Petty Soul Gems as Pretty Soul Gems. It's kind of embarrassing. How do I get that? I completely missed something, didn't I? Okay. Those are fucking stairs. Wow. Why did I miss that? I'm teleporting. I have no interest in... Well, one, I have no interest in doing anything for Farangar. He's kind of mad. I guess I will,
those thieves, not... You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
400 gold. Awesome! This cheese is mine.
Thank you, sir. Oh, a bit of this, a bit of that.
Barter. Items above the divider line belong to the vendor. Items below the line belong to you. To buy or sell an item, select and press A. What arrows do you have? You have no arrows. What healing potions do you have? It's mine. Might be useful. Dragon's Reach. And deal with wizards.
Terminology is clearly first arrow.
Who the crap are you?
Leave me alone.
Shut up!
Perhaps dating you just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest. So I'm now able to devote most of my time to this.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Hmm? Ah, yes, the Jarl's protege.
Your eye, sir!
Crossed barrel. You didn't die, it's...
What?
Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way.
You're rude.
You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe the steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with. No, your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work.
Fuck you.
Just send me a copy when you're beside it.
What is up with you? You're like shrinking and growing.
Oh,
yay!
To come to.
Why me?
Well, what was it doing?
I take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If the dragon decides to attack Whiterun, we don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Yay! What about my reward? I'm a greedy son of a bitch.
So, your roulette tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord. Tell me what you told me
about the dragon.
Well, that's right. It was coming from the south. It was false. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come off me for sure.
Fast?
It would work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. Learn.
Go eat.
Here, left. You'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend.
I'm your friend?
Need your help again.
Good.
I want you to go with Irelef and help her fight this dragon.
Why?
You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else.
I ran for my life!
The service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Farangar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city.
Good.
Please, accept this gift from my personal arm.
I would very much like to see this dragon.
Shut up! Free!
I need you here working in the city against these dragons.
As you command.
Farangar, you're an idiot.
This isn't a bad one.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of the court.
So what did I get? Iron gauntlets and two. Sure. Okay. That's mine. I'm gonna wear this.